Hello, PUBG Mobile. It's 977 Nepal. Today I will tell you how to complete land on the top of San Martin building on PUBG Mobile RP mission. So first of all, click on the RP and check either it is asked to complete the mission about land on the top of the San Martin, and then select the Miramar on classic mode and then start the match. After the match has been started, then open the map and check either the plane is heading nearby San Martin or not. In the map, you have to mark the location on San Martin, but do not mark the place crossing the road. Listen carefully, do not cross the road while you are landing on the top of the building. Okay, let's see how I land on the San Martin building. I make this video faster. Okay, I'm going to land on the top of the building. But do not cross the road because the city next to the road is another place but not the San Martin. So you must land on this building. So I successfully landed on the top of the building of San Martin. Now I will fight with them and let's see what will happen. Okay, I'm killed. Okay, I will exit from the game now. I press continue. Here, now press continue here. Let's see what we'll see here. New mission is completed. Now from RP box you can collect your RP. So here I got RP 50 after completing the mission. So in this video you learned how to complete the land on the top of the building of San Martin on PUBG Mobile. This much for today. Please hit the subscribe button to touch with our upcoming videos. Thank you. Bye bye.